Man, get out of my mouth. Just kidding. Happy holidays. We have a guest today. Her name is Christine. Say hi, Christine.
Hey there.
Question. If you are walking down the street and you see a bunch of people who are dressed all fancy, okay, how are they acting to you?
Acting like they're trying to fit in and be who everybody else wants them to be or needs them to be.
Gotcha. Now, how come you don't dress like that?
Because I don't feel comfortable like that. I feel like I'm a faker.
And how do you feel if you were a faker?
Insecure. Like everybody's watching me.
Question. Do you think these people who dress all fancy like models trying to keep these standards are actually feeling good about themselves?
I don't. I think they're very insecure people.
Is that why they're rude?
Yes.
Is that why they're mean?
Because they're uncomfortable.
Is that why they're jerks?
Yes.
Because they're not happy.
They're not happy.
Man, listen. Just be your damn self.
Be yourself.
Get that t-shirt. If you like a pair of pants.
Be comfy.
That's like a zebra. Wear it. It's cool. You know what? The people you're trying to impress. In sign language, this is what they are. So go look it up. Any other questions?
I don't have questions.
Christine, it was good to have you on. I hope to have you back.
Bye.
Say Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Now get in my mouth!